wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
Thank you. only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Thank you. There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Thank you. Radcliffe asked me in just the once. Odd duck. Very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to talk a go at Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.